All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight. All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a...
Oh! Big, Paul.
Oh, big knee! Well, he's up. But he is hurting for certain. The finish can come at any time. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing enough. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Man, striking class is in session. Beautiful punch there.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch.
That jab is fast. Look at that jab.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Great position for him here. He's got the full mount. Let's see if he can get that ground pound.
Oh, he's got to get it going, but he can't rush. A lot of times, guys get in the full mount, and they rush. They get nervous. They're like, oh, my goodness, I'm winning. The reality is, you're winning, but it can change in a matter of seconds because then they can be gone. He's got to drop his hip, be really heavy at the opponent's base, and then just start to work. Make the opponent give his back so that he can try to get his chokes off or find great ground and pound, but very patient ground and pound from such a dominant position.
All right, working on the ground here, his opponent's feet on the hips. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's gonna start looking to land big shots to the top.
Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. 37 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor.
Look at him whip his hips.